Now, WJCL News, working for you.
A family from Atlanta claims they were attacked on River Street this weekend while visiting. Good evening to you. I'm Jennifer Andrews.
And I'm Kevin Holmes. Two men claim their families were attacked and beaten up by a group Saturday night. Larry Spruill has been following the story all day, joins us now in the studio with more. Larry, what can you tell us?
Kevin and Jennifer, they say the group came out of nowhere, but say an important group was missing that night. Security.
Jim Thomas sits inside his living room with this black eye.
They tackled me and there was four or five guys on top of me. It was a constant barrage. I couldn't see where my children were.
Thomas remembers the graphic details of his weekend in this email sent to WJCL. He claims family members say they were attacked on River Street in downtown Savannah, leaving Thomas and his brother-in-law beat up and bruised.
My six-year-old daughter was punched in the stomach by an adult.
The victims say they were attacked right here on River Street next to this breezeway at the Hyatt Hotel. They say at first they were attacked by just two people, and then more people came out of nowhere.
It was like a lot, up to like, let me say, give estimate amount of like eight people.
Obiana Anako was working on the riverboat cruise on River Street that night.
I heard some noise outside, basically right over there before the Hyatt Hotel. So basically ran out to watch what was happening. I saw like someone trying to punch somebody.
Now, according to this police report, Thomas told officers they left one of the restaurants when all of a sudden a black man and woman forcefully walked through his entire family, bumping into him and the small children. Thomas confronted the two. The report says the man stopped, turned around, charged at him, and assaulted him. The report also says Thomas told police several more people came from behind and attacked his entire family.
It was like turning into a riot or something.
A riot, Anako says, happened in a matter of minutes.
In a few ups, like 10, 20 minutes later, the cops showed up, but there was nobody there no more.
Now, the report says the fight happened around 9:48. Officers arrived 10 minutes later, but Thomas says that's too late.
I don't want this to happen to any other families. They need a stronger police presence.
It's devastating. My entire family, the whole way back, was, Daddy, we thought you were going to die. We knew they were going to kill you.
Both the city of Savannah and Metro Police did not want to talk to me on camera, but police released this statement in part, saying they are looking at video from a nearby surveillance camera and are in the process of determining how the confrontation began and who was involved. And Kevin and Jennifer, they said the investigation is still ongoing right now.
Pretty serious injuries.
Very serious.
All right. Thanks, sorry.